Hey everyone, it's Michael Goosebumps Fan. Today we're going to be doing a Goosebumps News video. I can't talk right now because I did a 15 minute long video before this. So now I have a little bit of a lisp, some dry mouth, and all kinds of stuff. But anyway, Goosebumps News. This week I'm going to be talking about the Slappy World number 13. Of course, there was a big announcement that happened yesterday that of course I missed it. I got off Facebook for like one day, and then they finally updated the thing. I've been watching it on Amazon for like every single day trying to get updates on different Goosebumps things when they come out and when they get announced, because no one really makes big announcements about them. And finally a big announcement happened where they revealed the story for Monster Blood is Back, which is the title of course, Slappy World number 13, which is getting released in March 2nd of 2021, next year. So let's talk about the write-up here. I'm going to read it to you. And I'll also put the link to the actual book down in the description so you can get your hands on it and you can pre-order if you want to do that. So this is what it says. Sasha Nelson and her best friend Nicole Miller love to cook. After school, they spend their time concocting new dishes in the kitchen. So when their favorite TV show, Kids Big Chef Food Fights, comes to their school for a special competition, they're ecstatic. But with school cheaters Ashley and Diggs also in the show, things don't seem as fun anymore. When Sasha and Nicole buy a mysterious can called Monster Blood is Back, they use it to get back at Ashley and Diggs. But as the Monster Blood grows and grows, can the two get the slime under control or will it swallow up the competition? I was worried about Monster Blood is Back. Of course, it's the sixth book out of the Monster Blood series. And let's face it, book number five was not good. It was part of the Horrorland series. It was called Monster Blood for Breakfast. It was not a good book. It was not good. So I was a little hesitant in previous videos when I've made the announcements about Goosebumps Monster Blood is Back coming out for the Slappy World series. And I gotta tell you, I'm really kind of excited for this book. Gotta tell you, I wish Evan was coming back. Evan Ross from the books 1, 2, 3, and 4, I believe. Yeah, 1, 2, 3, and 4. He was not in book 5. I was wishing he was coming back along with his best friend and the cousin and whatnot. He's not. I can kind of accept it with this because that title and that story kind of sound a lot more fun than I thought they were going to be. Yeah, what do you think about Monster Blood is Back so far? What do you think about this whole title of kids being on like a TV show coming to their school? It sounds like a fun 90s Goosebumps type idea. You know, it just sounds like a weird Goosebumps type idea for a story that just sounds fun and it sounds like it's going to be really enjoyable. I'm excited to read this. I'm actually really excited to pick this up next year. More than I am for pretty much anything from a lot of current Goosebumps. But anyway, what are your thoughts on this? I don't really have much more to say about it. I mean, yeah, I'm a little disappointed that Evan's not coming back. I was hoping, and I think a lot of people were hoping, that Evan and his little friends were coming back, and his cousin, the little mean, was his name Kermit? I don't remember. I think his name was Kermit, the cousin. And the bully, too, Conan. I think a lot of us wanted all these guys to come back, and you know, we didn't get it this time around. Maybe we will one day. I don't know. But Monster Blood is Back sounds like a pretty good book so far. I'm actually really enjoying that whole description for this. So, are you excited? Do you think there's potential to make it the best of the Monster Blood series? I don't know about that, because I really love 2, 3, and 4. But this could be really good. I'm actually really optimistic about this now. But anyway, what are your thoughts, guys? Put your comments down below. I'd love to hear what you have to say about Monster Blood is Back, which is Slappy World number 13, like I said. Again, coming out next year, March 2nd, so that's interesting. It'll be here in no time, man. This year's already flying by. We're almost in the summer of 2020 as it is. I can't believe how fast this year's going. Anyway, thank you for watching, guys. May the Lord Jesus Christ bless you guys today, and goodbye.